standing at attention, successfully perform the following. Four corner eagle hooks. Good, standing up. Demonstrate the side horse. Good, standing up. Demonstrate upper horse. You can use your hands for all of these. Standing up. Demonstrate the snake. Standing up. Demonstrate crossing girl's foot. Standing up. Demonstrate the crane. Standing up. Demonstrate any form of salute. Step into eagle horse. Demonstrate circle stepping energy. Stepping back into side horse, left foot forward. Demonstrate sliding energy. Good, come on back. Side horse, left foot forward. Remaining in this posture, using your left hand, demonstrate the following skills. Circle block. Club block, rising block, down block, redirect block, hands back by your side. Where does the power come from your technique? Yeah. So when blocking, use it. Okay, that's good, just so you know. Now, using your right hand, demonstrate your most powerful punch.
Shoot!
Good. From here, demonstrate triple punch.
Choo choo choo.
Good. Next, demonstrate any kind of blocking and punching.
Choo.
Good. Demonstrate your most powerful front snap kick.
Choo.
Good. Combine blocking, punching, and kicking.
Hit cha.
Good. Standing up. Step into the equal horse posture. Nice and deep and powerful. From this posture, demonstrate the training method, the first jung hae.
Shoot. Shoot. Shoot.
Good, standing up. Demonstrate a solid four corner cross form. Recite the martial arts code.
Martial arts are in all systems of knowledge. Regardless of what you mean, this is a person who respects rights of others. If something challenges you, you don't go. One is tied to the world of the world.
Okay. What's the purpose of the martial arts code?
To reinforce what you're training for.
Okay. What else, in your opinion? That's pretty, you know, pretty limited in understanding. What would you say to help us understand, if we were unfamiliar with that, what is the purpose of the martial arts code? You set the four lines. What does that represent to us? Sure. Behavior. Right? In other words, this is the way you're learning skills you need to be responsible with, right? So it helps us maintain a sense of respect, humility. So it helps to develop our character and know how we might behave as martial artists, right? Okay. In your opinion, what's the reason for the song? Yeah. What would you say is the purpose of the first Jung Hae you demonstrated for me? Think about what you were doing. What were you doing? What were you performing? Yeah, it's hand strength. All right, here. Let me see.